Top guys in his weight division kind of do not want to face the number one contenders, and the number two contenders say they're not ready for him yet. You very rarely see this in boxing.
We find out quién es el más macho.
Punches, but he doesn't hit that hard. Gamboa hits very hard, and you know I've got to keep my cards on that. I won't play my cards.